time for the week. You're gone! My dear tools of war, do you come to your master finally tired of the struggles?
Nobody here needs a master.
Insects may swarm, but they are insects nonetheless.
We're not as weak as you might think. We've overcome a lot of hardships to get this far.
Overcome, have you? Then I ask you this. Do you only credit yourselves for obtaining the crystals?
What are you implying?
That everything went as planned. True, giving you her strength was the will of Cosmos herself. But think carefully about who led you to your battles. Is it not obvious that you have us to thank?
What?
Cosmos may have been weak, but she was a goddess all the same. To eliminate her completely, it was best to force her to let go of her powers. We provided you with your trials, and indeed, you have obtained the crystals. Granted, there were some amongst us who were overzealous, but you took care of them for us. Indeed, you are the forces of darkness that vanquished the goddess.
So everything was as planned? I've heard enough! You don't understand a thing! How could you mock all that Cosmos sacrificed her life for?
Cosmos's will doesn't end here.
Ha 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 ha! silence, death, life, even the divine shall come under my rule. For the only one suited to rule is I.
Such a lofty ego.
You're gone!